How to delete an email account on iPhone. Deleting an email account from an iPhone can be a simple and straightforward process, but it can also seem confusing if you've never done it before. In this video, we'll guide you through the steps of removing an email account from your iPhone so that you can enjoy a more organized and streamlined device. Also, I am going to tell you some of the benefits of deleting an email account from your iPhone. What are some key benefits of removing an email account from an iPhone? Increased security. One of the biggest benefits of deleting an email account from your iPhone is increased security. By removing the account, you reduce the risk of your personal information being hacked or accessed by unauthorized users. This is especially important if you're using an email account that is no longer active, or if you've changed your email address. In these cases, the old account can be a target for cybercriminals looking to steal your personal information. Improved performance. Another benefit of deleting an email account from your iPhone is improved performance. The more accounts you have set up on your device, the more data is stored and the slower your device can become. This can result in a frustrating experience, as you may find that your device takes longer to load emails, or that it becomes unresponsive when you're trying to use other apps. By removing the email account, you can free up space and help improve the performance of your device. Simplified organization. If you have multiple email accounts set up on your iPhone, it can be difficult to keep track of all your emails and manage them effectively. By removing an email account, you can simplify your organization and focus on the accounts that you need the most. This can help you save time and reduce stress, as you no longer need to sift through multiple inboxes to find the information you need. Better battery life. Finally, removing an email account from your iPhone can also help improve your device's battery life. When an email account is set up on your iPhone, it is automatically configured to receive new emails and notifications. This means that your device will constantly be working to check for new messages, which can drain your battery. By deleting the account, you can reduce the amount of work your device needs to do and enjoy longer battery life. In conclusion, there are numerous benefits to deleting an email account on an iPhone. Whether you're looking to improve the security of your device, simplify your organization, or just enjoy better performance, removing an email account can be a smart move. With the right tools and guidance, it's easy to do, and you'll soon be enjoying the many benefits of a streamlined and more secure device. But how can you delete an email account on iPhone? We already showed you in a previous video how to remove a Gmail account on your iPhone. If you wish to remove a Gmail account, please check the description of the video. I am going to show you how to remove an email account from the Mail app. The first step in deleting an email account from your iPhone is to go to the Settings app. You can find this app on your home screen, and it is represented by a gear icon. Once you've opened the Settings app, find the option Mail. Now tap on Accounts. From the list of email accounts, select the one that you want to delete. This will open the account settings, where you'll see a range of options for managing the account. Once you've selected the email account you want to delete, tap on the option for Delete Account. You may be asked to confirm your decision or to enter a password to verify your identity. Please note that removing the account from your iPhone will not delete the actual account from that specific service. You can still access the account or add it back in the future. After you've confirmed that you want to delete the email account, your iPhone will begin the process of removing the account. This may take a few minutes, and during this time, you should not use your device. Once the email account has been deleted, it's a good idea to check your device for any remaining data associated with the account. This may include emails, contacts, and other information that you'll want to back up before it's deleted. In conclusion, deleting an email account from an iPhone is a simple process that can be completed in just a few steps. Whether you're looking to improve your device's performance, simplify your organization, or just enjoy a more streamlined device, removing an email account can be a great move. With these easy steps, you'll be able to delete an email account from your iPhone with confidence and enjoy the many benefits of a more organized and secure device. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.